is pleased to bring you our feature presentation.
This program depicts exercises which, depending upon your physical condition, may be hazardous to your health. You're therefore warned not to attempt any of these exercises without consulting your doctor. Even with such approval, each exercise should be done in moderation and should not be performed if tired or to the point of fatigue or pain. Do not overexert yourself. The Solid Gold 5-Day Workout is a scientifically developed and medically approved exercise program which provides five complete yet different workouts, each with their own area of special emphasis. The routines are easy to follow, well-rounded, and designed to improve cardiovascular fitness, muscle tone, and flexibility. You're about to find out that exercise can be both fun and effective, so get ready to get in shape with the Solid Gold Dancers. Darcel. Kahea, Gail, Chelsea, Tony, Cooley, Deborah, and Pamela. The 5-day workout will help you become a healthier, happier, and better looking person. You're on your way to a solid gold body. This is day one. And today, in addition to the total body workout, our special emphasis is on the abdominals and buttocks. It's time to get started, so let's get warmed up. Ankles crossed, shake it down and up. Reach to the ceiling, waist, and floor. Inhale as you go up, exhale as you go down. Reach up and over, side to side. Keep breathing. Still, rib cage side to side. Reach over, extend from the waist. Lunge side to side. Turn and drop the knee. Now that we're warmed up, let's pick up the pace with some aerobics with Darcel, Gail, Kahea, Deborah, and Cooley. Warming up the calves and the ankles, press the heels to the floor. Put a little hip into it. Side to side. Jump kick, side to side. Out to the front, push with your arms. Knees up, swing the arms high. Kick it out nice and easy. Arms relax. Don't worry if you miss a step or two. The important thing is to keep moving. Yeah. Inhale up and exhale out. That was great. As we catch our breath, let's work on the arms with Chelsea, Pam, and Tony. Palms together, elbows at shoulder height, and press together. Keep your knees relaxed throughout the arm work. Take a deep breath. Shake out those arms and let's get ready for today's area of special emphasis, the abdominals and buttocks, with Darcel and Gahea. Lean back with your spine rounded and hold. Exhale on your way up, inhale on your way down. Keep your lower back relaxed. Curl the shoulders up. Don't hold your breath. Working on lower abdominals, hands under your hips. Lift and lower your legs. Roll over and stretch. On your elbows and knees, lift and lower the leg, tightening the buttocks. That was tough. But don't be too concerned if you couldn't do the whole exercise. Just do what you can and try to do a little more each time. Now let's tone up the legs with Deborah, Gail, Pam, and Cooley. Circle the knee. Hold the knee up and extend the leg out. Stretch back and relax. Inhale, exhale. Good work. Now let's cool it down and stretch it out. Stretching out hips and legs. Stretch out the waist and back. Move your head from side to side. Take a deep breath. You've just finished day one. Take a moment to appreciate what you've accomplished. There's no need to rewind the tape. Simply stop the machine and you'll be ready for day two. It's always tough when you first start a new exercise program, but if you establish and pursue specific goals, the results will be rewarding. This is day two, and in addition to our complete workout, today we'll be emphasizing the arms. But first, let's warm up with Tony Darcel, Cooley, and Kahea. These next exercises are for loosening up the upper body. Keep the knees relaxed. Swing those hips. Reach up and breathe. Now that we've loosened up, let's do some aerobics with Deborah, Pam, Cooley, and Chelsea. Remember, go at your own pace. Don't overexert yourself. Let's warm up the legs. Keep the knees bent to protect the back. If you can't keep up, keep moving. That's what's important. Take it down slowly. Work. Take a deep breath and get ready to work on today's area of special emphasis, the arms. Keep your elbows at shoulder height. Breathe in and breathe out. Okay, shake out those arms. And let's join Pam, Darcel, Gail, and Tony for some work on the abdominals and buttocks. Lean back and hold. Be sure and keep your stomach tight.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
roll down slowly. Lift the hips slightly and don't arch your back. Stretch out. Take a breath. That's great. Feel that stomach firming up. Now let's do some exercises designed to tone and strengthen the legs. Here's Chelsea, Deborah, and Gahea. During the leg exercises, be sure to keep the rest of your body as still as possible. stretch, and relax. Take a deep breath. Let's pound it out and cool it down. Try to align your knees in front. If you can't, cross them. Don't bounce, just hold the stretch. Clasp your hands behind your waist and move your head gently from side to side. Inhale. Exhale. Good work. That's it for day two. You're a little bit closer to your goal. There's no need to rewind the tape. Simply stop the machine, and you'll be ready for day three. Remember to work at your own pace and set your own goals. Concentrate on enjoying the experience. Stay with the program and the results will take care of themselves. This is day three. And today, along with our full body workout program, our special emphasis is on aerobics. Right now, let's warm up with Gail, Pam, Chelsea, Tony, and Arcel. Knees flexed. Don't hold your breath. And keep the movements nice and easy. Take a deep breath. One more. Let's keep it moving, right into the aerobics. It's today's special emphasis area. Do as much as you can without overexerting yourself. Remember, the most important part of this exercise is that you just keep moving. Inhale, exhale. Two more. That was a great workout. Now let's slow it down a bit. We're going to strengthen and tone those arms with Cooley, Deborah, Darcel, Gail, and Tony. Be sure to breathe out as you come up. For those of you who are more advanced, keep your knees straight and off the floor. Bend at the elbows and not at the waist. Take a breath and let it out. Next, it's Kaheya, Pam, and Cooley with exercises for the abdominal and buttock muscles. Keep your lower back and neck relaxed. Exhale as you come up. Lift your hips just slightly off the floor. Stretch it out, roll over, and breathe. Now we're going to work on strengthening the legs and inner thighs, along with Chelsea, Deborah, and Tony. All leg work should be done smoothly and in control. Exhale each time you lift the leg. Relax. Up on your knees and breathe. Hang in there. We're almost done. Let's stretch it out and cool it down. Yeah. Take a deep breath. Again. And one more. You've finished day three. Just think how many calories you've burned up. There's no need to rewind the tape. Simply stop the machine, and you'll be ready for day four. The Solid Gold 5-Day Workout will not only help you look your best physically, it will also help you improve your mental outlook as well. Because when you look good, you feel good. This is day four. In addition to the complete workout, today's special emphasis is on the legs. Let's warm up with Pam, Chelsea, Gail, and Deborah. The movement smooth and relaxed. To help strengthen your thighs, keep your heels off the floor. Breathe in and out. Now, let's get that heart pumping. Here's Tony, Gahea, and Darcel to lead today's aerobics.
Three, four.
keep your body relaxed. If you're having trouble keeping pace, go at your own speed, but keep moving. Inhale, exhale, and again. Good work. Breathe deeply as we get ready to work with Deborah, Gahea, Chelsea, Gail, Cooley, and Tony on the abdominals and the buttocks. Be sure to lift your legs smoothly and be careful not to arch your back. Keep the back relaxed and the movements controlled. and breathe. Give yourself a hand. That was hard work. Now Darcel, Gail, and Pam will lead us through today's special emphasis on legs. Try to keep the rest of your body still while you're moving your legs. Take a breath and let it out. Let's finish today's workout with the stretch and cool down. Pull your leg just to the point of stretch, then hold.
Stretching the back.
deep breath, blow it out. Again. And one more. You've just completed day four. Remember, if you want to concentrate on a specific part of your body, simply repeat the section of exercises which relate to it. There's no need to rewind the tape. Simply stop the machine, and you'll be ready for day five. Do the following exercises at your own speed. Do as much as you can without overexerting yourself. It'll become a little easier each day. This is day five, and today our special emphasis is on stretching. Let's warm up. Breathe with the rhythm. Remember, you're just warming up. Keep the movements easy. Breathe in and out. And again. Now that we're warmed up and ready to go, let's do some aerobics led by Gail, Darcel, Pam, and Tony. Thank you. press your heels to the floor. Move at your own pace, but most importantly, keep moving. Relax. Inhale. Once again. Last time. Good work. We continue with Darcel, Gaheya, and Deborah doing exercises for the abdominals and buttocks.
Thank you.
Keep your back flat on the floor and exhale on your way up. Throughout these exercises, be sure to keep your neck relaxed. Be sure to keep your hips flat on the floor. And breathe. And again. You're doing great. Keep it up as we do some leg work with Cooley, Chelsea, Darcel, and Pam. Be sure to lift the legs smoothly and try not to move the rest of the body. keep your hand in front to support your body. Stretch it out. Roll over. And take a deep breath. Pound out those legs. Now we begin our special emphasis section, which today is on stretching. The stretch is slow and smooth. Don't stretch beyond your limits. If it starts to hurt, ease off. Take a big breath. Let it out. Breathe. Last one. Congratulations. You're on your way to a solid gold body.